Very good morning, friends and teachers who are present over here. Today I am giving a presentation and about two famous personalities who has been a shining example for their ability is their strength rather than their disability.
First,
where there is a will, there is a way. It similarly seems it manasunte margam untundi. Everybody cannot success by their will. But some of them can be succeeded by their abilities. My first person, who is Arunima Sinha. She was born on 20th July 1988. She was a national level volleyball player. But in 2011, while she was moving in a local train, she was pushed out of the train by some of the burglars. She then fell onto the tracks. And she was severely wounded. Nearly 20 to 30 trains passed beside her, but no one stopped and cared for her. The next day, the news is like this: Arunima named girl has attempted to made a suicide on the local trains. She just want to say what is the fact really happened, but no media has listened to her. She then strongly decided that she had to give a better beginning, that she could get a good, very good social importance in the society. She then started to walk. She was in spite of her disability in losing the two legs, she would like to achieve the Mount Everest. She went to meet Bachchan Pal and had taken very good limitations and what is the needed sources for climbing the Mount Everest. And after a total of 17 hours, she reached on the top of the Mount Everest on 21st May 2013. Just think how she is at 2011 and how she is at 2013. It's just like Goppa Goppa Prayatnalu Halam Tone Modalavutayi. Idi Edison ani chepparu. Do you know about Edison? The Edison is like a boy who is very timid. He was refused to study in the school and he was sent out of the school with a letter. Then he asked his mom, "Mom, why I was refused in the school?" Then his mom said, "My child, you are very much intelligent. The school is not capable to say you or teach you." Then this guy took his as an impression that he is very kind or very intellectual. He then invented light and, you know, DC current, DC generations, etc. And Arunima Sinha was the first woman amputee to get the Padma Shri Award in climbing the Mount Everest. And she has also rewon her respect in getting a book that Reborn on Mountains. This book was published like a magazine in the whole India. And next one is Dale Kenton. He was born on 1976 in Netherlands. He was a boy who was refused by his father because they are divorced. His father took him to a resort and let him fight. At the age of 6 years old, he was like disabled. He was like this when he was in 6 years old. He just want every relatives are coming and saying that his boy no life, waste of living. He then strongly determined that I should have a social responsibility to overcome my disability. He then strictly decided, and he was the one who had won the Guinness record for the black belt karate champion. Not only he was interested in karate, he can also play billiards and football and next not anything. He can do everything, swimming and etc. I would strongly believe in that my ability is my capability rather than my disability. These people can say this. Though I am not even to concentrate or speak in English fluently, but I can think that the very first step I have picked up as a strength for me. Thank you. Is there any queries?
Thank you.
Could you please say why did you choose this topic?
I just want to give a clear fact that why we are like this and why they are like this. Without having any limbs or arms, they are doing that such a great things. But why having all these are not doing such a fine things?
Thank
you. Okay, fine. Is there any other?
How it is useful for us?
It's a stupid question, I think. Because we can say that these are inspirational. I just want to say, if we are strictly confined to our luxuries, if our parents are letting us to get everything into our hands, if we fight for those, or if we struggle for those, what the luxuries are we are getting, then we could feel the real life, and we could feel the real success in our life. Thank you.